Car number 316 is Austin Furtick in Evansburg. Driving a Ford with a Chevy in it. How about you driving a Ford? From Culver, driving a Buick Roadmaster. Car number 67, Corey Moses. Car number 67, Corey Moses. Car number 979, Diesel Myers from Williamsburg, driving a Chevrolet Capri. He's running a 427 out of the 66 Corvette. With a 4-speed. Corey Moses out of Plainsburg, driving a Ford Thunderbird. Making sure you got a seatbelt on, everybody buckled in. We want everything safe so nobody gets hurt. Okay, looks like you got your buckle up. Everything's ready to go here. Car number 406. Ryan McPham from Marion Center driving a 76 Chevy Wagon. Car number 38, the original Hammer from Bentonville, Pennsylvania. Yeah. Mr. Tim Good. I did say Tim Good. Tim Good, 38G. Car number 217. Dave from Culver driving a Ford. Dave's an old favorite around Evansburg here. See how he does today. Number 620, Zach Blackstone of Homer City, driving a big Chrysler. 440 with a six pack. Car number 369 in an old Coronado is Don Rundreich from Berlin. Oh, that's a Cadillac Eldorado, sorry. It's been a while since you see one. Got a lot of things in time with this journey, so I'm going to react here, folks. It's going to be good. That's it for heat number one, so we're going to have a lot of good hits here. And if you hear the horn, stop your car. Okay, we're going to start counting down as soon as I get the signal from the flag. Are we ready, Tyler? good at car number 217. Mr. Dave Day.